up YouTube? Today I'm going to be doing a what's in my baseball bag video. So yeah, I want to get into this right away because I don't want to make this video too long. But yeah, first up, Nike slides. I swore these after the game just, you know, because they're comfortable. So yeah, just Nike slides and yeah. Then I'll show you guys my cleats. Black and white 2014 Huaraches, Nike Huaraches. Very comfortable and light, like the ankle support on these, metals. So yeah. I guess I'll get into my Little League Skinny Barrel bats, and I'll get into my bats that I use now until the end. First bat, Easton S300, all alloy barrel, 31 inch. Yeah, Skinny Barrel like I said, but yeah, that's that. Then over here, this is the bat I use in Little League. Black and green S500C bat, 32 inch, very nice bat, alloy barrel, composite handle, a really big sweet spot compared to my blue alloy one. So yeah, my blue alloy one's a practice bat. So yeah, this is my main Little League bat, but not anymore. I use big barrels now, so yeah, really nice bat. But yeah, next up I'll just get into this glove, I guess. This is just my Rawlings player preferred catcher's glove. Very nice glove. I like the orange right here because it's like a Target kind of thing. So yeah, very nice glove. 75% broken in. I barely got it, so it's one of my new pickups. So I need to break it in. So yeah, Rawlings catcher's glove, really nice. I guess I'll do my glasses. Nothing special. Get the job done. Very nice. These are my main ones. I like the way these look. They're only like 20 bucks, so nothing special. I guess I'll get into my glove. Current gamer, Easton Steerhide. Very nice glove. One of the best gloves I've owned. Very nice quality. My next glove is going to be a Wilson A2000. So yeah, but this glove is just really nice. One of my favorite gloves that I've ever owned. So yeah, I do recommend this. So yeah, very nice glove. I guess I'll get into my accessories. First up, we have just bubble gum. Then we have Evo Shield Digi Camo arm sleeve, pretty nice. Yeah. Black arm sleeve, just plain black arm sleeve. I think it's Easton, but yeah. Then we got two breast cancer awareness wristbands. Pretty cool. I like these things a lot. I wear these, so yeah. Let's see what I got. I got Under Armour navy blue on white wristband. Two of these black and white Easton wristbands. So yeah. And then let's see what I got. Oh, I have like these eye black things, but they're like sticker kind of things. But yeah, Nike. And then hand warmers, recommend these. They do come in handy. Cold nights, they have hand warmers. Now into my main compartment. First up, backup gamer, Rawlings preferred, player preferred. Pretty nice glove. I use this for like outfield, but I don't really play outfield. But yeah, I use my Easton glove for pitching and then infield. So yeah, very nice glove, like I said. Then blue, white Easton helmet, very nice. But yeah, I like this thing a lot. I do recommend this helmet, very nice helmet. So yeah. Then, just some barbecue spits, sunflower seeds. I really like these, so yeah, just good to have seeds. Let me see what I got next. I got a couple things, so I guess I'll just show this real quick. I got some baseballs. I got like five of them. Oh, black and white Nike bottle. Just take water in there when I'm thirsty. Oh, sorry about that. Oh yeah, I forgot about these. So, Glovolium glove conditioner. I don't know if you guys can read that. Let me focus it. Yeah, just like treats your glove, makes it softer, breaks it in. Then I got another glove conditioner. I do recommend glove conditioner, it does come in handy. So yeah, there's that. Probably put that over there. My old batting glove. I only have one of these. I lost that one. Just black and white Easton. Don't use this at all. It's just in my bag. My bats are falling. Let's see. Oh, I got another ball. Oh, yeah. Evo Shield. Toe guard. black, I mean not black, blue and white. Does protect your foot, so it's good to have this. Let's see. Oh yeah, I got another baseball. Then I got an Easton donut. Good to have that, 16 ouncer. Let's see. Oh, this is just a something part of my Evo shield. What else do I got in there? What happened to my Levi's? Oh, it's right here. So, backup pair of batting gloves, Levi's sluggers. Pretty nice. Padding's okay on them. But yeah, main batting gloves, MVP Edge black and white Nikes. Best batting gloves that I've ever owned. I do recommend these. Very grippy. Helps you with your bat. So, yeah. Alright, now into my bats. Best part of the video, I guess. First up, drop 9. Easton S1 Big Barrel, 32 inch, all composite. Very nice bat. So, yeah, very nice. 2015 S1 right there. Very nice bat. I love this thing. I use this bat more, the BB Core over here. So, yeah, very nice bat. But, yeah. Alright, next up, which is the last thing in my video. This thing is my baby. Love this thing. Very good pop. BB Core 2016 Mako, 33 inch, 30 ounces. I got a couple very good hits. Very nice pop for a drop 3 BB Core. So yeah, this thing is just sexy. Sick bat. Recommend this thing to anybody. Very nice bat, like I said. You know, oh, and the tape job on this thing is very nice. It's very grippy. And then especially with my batting gloves, it grips it even more. So, yes, it's BB Core there. Mako, it has like all the like stats over here. I don't know if you guys see that. So yeah, that's basically it for what's in my bag video. So yeah, this is basically everything over here. So yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed a what's in my bag video, baseball bag. And yeah, guys, please comment, like, and subscribe, and have a good day.